السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. النهاردة secondary one، هنكمل مع بعض lesson two في chapter one، نتكلم عن الليبيدز. اوكي، لو انا نفتكر مع بعض، احنا خدنا ان احنا هناخد الاورجانيك كومباوند، وان الاورجانيك كومباوند اللي احنا هناخدها لازم short condition يكون فيها كربون وهيدروجين. وخدنا الكربوهيدرات، النهاردة ان شاء الله هناخد الليبيدز. اوكي طيب، what's meant by lipids؟ What is the definition of lipid؟ It is a biological macromolecules polymer consists of monomers called fatty acid. So in the carbohydrate, macromolecules polymer consists of monomers, monosaccharides. Here we will change monosaccharides to fatty acid. They consist of carbon, hydrogen, oxygen. So the main element in lipids is carbon, hydrogen, oxygen. They are insoluble in polar solvent as water. So the lipid not dissolve in water, but they are soluble in non-polar solvent as benzene and carbon tetrachloride. So the lipids not dissolve in water, but dissolve in non-polar solvent as benzene and carbon tetrachloride. So the molecular structure of lipid, they form it of three fatty acid and one molecule of glycerol. Okay, how can you make this? The first one, this is on the left side, this glycerol, okay, and has 3 OH, make a reaction with 3 fatty acid. This reaction مش عليك اصلا reaction ده يعني، بس ده عشان توضيح ليك انت. طيب what happen here, we will lose the hydrogen here with OH and enter fatty acid with oxygen. We will take hydrogen from here, so the result O remain and this structure enter with H, enter in the place of H, and give you triglyceride molecule. It is alcohol. Tri means 3OH or 3 fatty acid. Okay, so glycerol is alcohol, has 3OH. Glycerol is alcohol, has 3OH, and remove H and put 3 fatty acid. Okay, classification of lipids. Type of lipid, they are simple lipid, complex lipid, derivative lipid, or derived lipid. Simple lipid, oil, fat, wax. Complex lipid, phospholipid. And derivative lipid or derived lipid is a cholesterol and some hormone. Let's start with oil, fat, wax. First, oil is a liquid, it's a physical state. Liquid, fat, solid, and wax, solid. What's the difference between them? Oil and the fat similar in the type of alcohol. They are similar in the type of alcohol is glycerol, but different in the type of fatty acid. Oil consists of unsaturated fatty acid with glycerol, but fat saturated fatty acid with glycerol. And I will tell you what's the difference between saturated and unsaturated. But the wax is high molecular weight and monohydric alcohol, mono. So the alcohol has only one H. Only one H. So the oil is unsaturated fatty acid with glycerol, fat saturated fatty acid with glycerol, and wax, this is a reaction high molecular weight with monohydric alcohol. So its alcohol contain one OH. What is the oil in applicable part in our life? Oil covers the feathers of aquatic bird like the duck to prevent penetration of water. واحنا بنتوضى بنلاقي قطرات الميه على الناس اللي هي بشرتها دهنيه تبقى موجوده على جسمها، ونقط ميه بتمشي كده على جسمها كان عليها زيت. بالظبط نفس ده عند الفيذرز بتاعت البوتر بيرد، لان احنا لو سيبنا الفتحات اللي عندهم كده مفتوحه، الووتر هتحصل لها موفمنت فروم هاي كونسنتريشن من بره لجوه، فجسمها هيتقل وتغرق وتموت. فالاويل ده بيعمل prevent penetration of water to the body. And fat, there is a layer of fat behind, or sorry, below the fur, white fur of polar bear, to keep the body warm and give it a thermal insulators for it. Bad conductor of heat, so make it body warm. And the last one, wax, and it's fine in on the desert plant, covers desert plant leaves, because to prevent loss of water. Do you know طبعا ان الديزرت بلانت بيكون عندهم الووتر قليلة جدا، فهم محتاجين prevent loss of water during transpiration، هي قطرات الندى اللي بتخرج في بعض النباتات في الصباح دي، لا احنا مش عايزينها تحصل لها losing، فهي بتبقى عن طريق الايه ال wax layer اللي هي ال covers the plant. okay طيب what's the difference between saturated and unsaturated؟ the first one unsaturated and the second one saturated، can you differentiate؟ look at this figure. here and here. Can you differentiate between them according to the type of bond مثلا؟ Yes, this is single bond, but there is a double bond. This is unsaturated. So saturated and unsaturated. Okay. Saturated means the number of hydrogen more than 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. But here the number of hydrogen 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the number of hydrogen in unsaturated, the number of hydrogen is lower than saturated. Okay? Do you know? That's it, Shabab. Understand? What is the difference between saturated single and increase the number of hydrogen atom, but unsaturated decrease the number of hydrogen atom. Okay, let's move. Complex lipid, there's one example, phospholipid, and contain five elements: carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, phosphorus. طيب phosphorus okay عشان هو اسمه phospholipid. طيب النيتروجين دي جت منين؟ الفوسفورس هنا بيدخل وهو داخل الفوسفات جروب، بتدخل معاه جروب تانية اسمها كولاين جروب. كولاين جروب it is a nitrogen. okay complex lipid phospholipid دوت موجود في السيل ممبرين الموجود في البلانت. لو نفتكر كنا بنقول ان البلانت عندها سوري ان البلانت عندها ايه؟ عندها دي animal cell دي وplant cell. تمام، كنا بنقول ان الانيمال cell عندها بس من بره ايه؟ cell wall، وعندها سوري عندها سيل ممبرين بس، هو ده اللي معمول من الفوسفوليبيد. هنا عندها سيل وول كان معمول من السليلوز في الكربوهيدرات، وبعدها في هنا ايه سيل ممبرين اللي هو عباره عن ايه فوسفوليبيد. يبقى الفوسفوليبيد موجود في الاستراكشر بتاع الايه بتاع السيل ممبرين او البلازما ممبرين. اوكي طيب let's continue. it's here we will move the third fatty acid and put phosphate group and choline group with each other. So the phospholipid contain two fatty acid. Phospholipid contain two fatty acid, but monohydric alcohol in wax contain one fatty acid. Okay, type. A derivative lipid, they are derived from both simple and complex lipid by hydrolysis or adding water, such as cholesterol and steroid hormone. This steroid hormone. It's a hormone for male or female, estrogen hormone, progesterone hormone, testosterone hormone, male or female sex hormone. Okay, the last thing, before the reagent, the importance of lipid. Fats consist of this important source of energy. وعايز اقول لكم ان البادي doesn't begin to get energy from fat, from stored fat, in case of absence of carbohydrates. عشان كده بتخزن بصعوبه لان اللبس الديجستشن بتاعها صعب بالنسبه للبادي، فبالتالي البادي محتاج ايه يخلص كل الكربوهيدرات اللي عنده. اذا هو ملقاش وبقى عنده absence of carbohydrate will go to a to هنا to digest or to burn ايه او to get energy from burning of lipids. The amount of energy gained from lipids is more than the amount of energy gained from the same quantity of carbohydrates. To know the amount of energy needed from lipids, maybe someone need 5 gram glucose every day. In some day or in one day can't find glucose. How can you get energy from lipids? 5 gram of lipid? No. Less than or more than? Less than. Why? Because the energy from lipids is more than the energy from carbohydrates, but the fast energy from carbohydrates. And the lipids represent about 5% from the composition of living cell, and phospholipid enter in the structure of plasma membrane or cell membrane and protect layer in waxy layer. in the desert of plant hormones like steroid hormone, thermal insulators in a polar bear, and so on. Last thing now, sodium fluoride agent. Sodium fluoride agent is used for detecting fat and change its color into red. So احنا كده اخدنا camera agent, خدنا بندكتر agent for test sample sugar and iodine solution to test iodine complex or store, and now sodium fluoride agent to test lipid and change color to red. Okay, choose the correct answer. Number one, the following table shows the elements that enter in the following of four chemical compound. Which of these compound represent in an organic compound? Inorganic, اول حاجة هفكر فيها وانا بحل سؤال زي كده هقول inorganic يعني ما فيهوش كربون. Inorganic يعني ما فيهوش كربون. Which one of them has no carbon? Of course, دي الكربون هنا موجود وهنا موجود وهنا موجود, يبقى الوحيدة اللي ما فيهاش كربون دي. Okay, number two. All lipids contain fatty acid. All lipids contain fatty acid. But not all of them contain glycerol molecules. Okay, because wax is a lipid but contain another alcohol contain one hydroxide group. So the first statement is right, but the second one is wrong. First one is correct and second one, so it's C. The living cells don't use lipids as a source of energy unless in case of absence of carbohydrate, because the calorie or content of carbohydrate is greater than, no, wrong. The living cells can't store carbohydrates, wrong, because the living cells store carbohydrates in liver and muscle. The energy can be extracted from carbohydrates easily. أكيد طبعا صح, عشان كده هو بيستسهل البادي بتاعنا. طب نقرأ برضو دي. The carbohydrates have no other use except the production of energy, wrong طبعا. They use ثانية carbohydrates, يبقى هي سي طبعا. Okay, the last one. عندي X في النص حصل له oxidation فطلع لي Z. موجود في cell wall في البلانت سيل على شكل ايه؟ طبعا المفروض الأكيد اللي في النص دارس يعني بالكده يبقى ده جلوكوز. لما بيحصل له oxidation بيطلع لي energy in the form of ATP. And in the plant cell wall, cell wall cellulose, يبقى why the cellulose, so we will choose C. اوكي يا شباب تمام. اوكي شكرا. وإن شاء الله بإذن الله المرة الجاية نكمل مع بعض الجزء دوت اللي هو بتاع لا هنكمل بقى المرة الجاية البروتين إن شاء الله بإذن الله, ونحل شوية أسئلة برضو مع بعض. شكرا والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.